Alright, this is going to be our final televised from the main cleanout out to the city main, showing that any and all debris have been cleared. And the sewer will not have any problems flowing and will not back up. Maybe we change the clay over here. This sewer does go out quite a ways. A little bit of debris right there. This goes out about 113 feet. I'm going to use a forward spray on the jetter to push that entire distance to clear a large amount. A little bit from the bottom of the line caused some descaling. So we're just going to go all the way up to the main and go back just to confirm that everything's going. Right before the joints, causing a little bit of water. This is flowing quite a bit of water right now because it's raining out. It's been raining all day, and this is a combination sewer. There are some calcite. This will conclude our final tour. We will continue to record as we pull back.